to the World Youth Archery Championships here outside the Royal Palace in Madrid, the capital of Spain. Coming up now, we start in the compound cadet women's finals. First up, we will see our bronze final.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is going to feature Faith Miller from the USA and Elisa Bazzichetto from Italy. Did I say that correctly, Lena?
I think it's Bazzichetto.
Bazzichetto. Faith Miller was the number 16 seed, but she has worked her way through the field, where Bazzichetto was the number 3 in qualifying.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the athletes to the field for the compound cadet women's bronze medal match. On target number 1, representing the United States of America, Faith Miller. And her opponent, on target number 2, representing Italy, Elisa Bazzichetto.
You're correct.
The line judge for this match.
So we switched into individual mode now, so time is less of a factor.
Yeah.
And foot faults and changes.
Ms. Bazzichetto will be shooting first on target number 2 when we commence.
The matches are taking place over this 50-meter range at these 80-centimeter target faces. Each athlete is going to shoot 15 arrows. The athlete with the highest total score for the 15 arrows will win the match. If it's tied, we go to a shoot-off. We've not had a shoot-off yet today. All enjoy shoot-offs, don't we?
Yeah, would be so exciting.
And we have a great crowd here at Madrid's Royal Palace. Bazzichetto is leading off.
10.
Perfect start from her.
That's
there.
A pretty good 10.
That's dialed in.
Ten.
Another great 10.
Yeah. Miller's already shot at here today again. Sometimes that can be an advantage. It also looks like the wind's starting to pick up.
Yeah.
10.
Wow.
Yeah. They're the ones you love. That looks quite windy now.
8.
Miller was like the star of the World Indoor Series in the junior divisions this year. She won the Nimes event and the Rome event and shot a world record indoors.
8 or 9 on the line. Eight.
I think that little bit of wind there picked up halfway through. And I said, oh, time's not a factor when the wind starts blowing.
Could be an 8 or a 9. As a reminder, if that arrow is touching the line, it will get scored as the higher value. And the target judge will let us know. As you can see, they are inspecting it with a magnifying glass to get the most accurate call on that arrow. And we're getting score updates as we speak.
Yeah, it does.
And she gets the upgrade. It is a 9.
It's nice to have that size lead straight away.
Yeah, it's a pretty great lead.
Do you think it's harder to shoot for bronze or gold?
For what?
If you're in the medal matches now, this is the bronze.
Yeah.
Sometimes you see really high performances in a bronze medal match compared to a gold medal match.
Yeah.
What do you find easier or?
I think I like the gold medals better. gold finals, but it's because you're like secured to get a medal.
Yes.
And that kind of takes off a bit of the pressure.
Yes.
But I think in big competitions like this, the gold medal final is definitely worse.
It's losing that last match. If you win your bronze, you've won your last match and you go away.
Yeah.
Oh, I won my last match rather than losing your last match.
But also, if you like if you lose your bronze, you don't get to get on the podium.
No.
And that's what I find a bit hard.
Yes. 10. Bazzichetto shooting absolutely brilliantly at the moment. Miller's found her center again. That wind really threw her at the end of them for the first three.
9 or 10 on the line. Ten.
Strong shooting there from both athletes.
So now it's
Miller is going to be desperate to get that upgrade on that second arrow.
It's a 9 or a 10.
She needs to reduce that deficit.
In the qualification round, Faith Miller seeded herself in 16th position, while Miss Bazzichetto seeded in third. In the 116th round, Miss Miller faced Miss Munoz from España and defeated her by 5 points, 137 to 132. In the 18th round, Miss Miller won her match by 2 points over Miss Chowdhury from India. In the quarterfinals, Faith Miller faced another archer from India, Miss Serafini, and defeated her by 5 points. And in the semifinals, Miss Miller was defeated by Miss Cherkezova from Russia, bringing her to the bronze medal match. It's a 3-point lead officially for Miss Bazzichetto. Miss Miller from USA shooting first on target one.
So the upgrade didn't come. 3 points still. The deficit for Miller to catch. She will be shooting first on the third end. 9 arrows left for each athlete and to decide this bronze medal here at the Royal Palace in Madrid.
Nine.
Both arrows in the same place. Another point for Bazzichetto.
Ten. Nine.
So. Still 3 points.
Still a 3-point lead unofficially for Ms. Bazzichetto from Italy.
At the moment, that first end seems to be really decisive in this match. Again today, it's been the first end has been huge in every match we've had.
And defeated her by 5 points. Moving on to the 1/8 round, she faces Ms. Corrado from Spain and was victorious by 2 points. In the quarterfinals, she faced Miss Bernal from Mexico, and that was brought to a tie, and Miss Bazzichetto won that tie with a 10. but in the semifinals, Miss Stutz would prove to be her nemesis and defeated Miss Bazzichetto by 3 points, sending her to the bronze medal final.
And number four coming up. Faith Miller wants to get back into this match. She needs to come out now with some tens and build the pressure on Bazzichetto.
In
a match like this, it's pretty tense. Miller's not going to give up. Is it easier to be the one trying to chase down, or do you defend the lead, or what do you find yourself doing?
I think I should recur.
But it's the same as being 4-0 up.
Nine.
Yeah, that's right. I believe that it's a bit harder to pull yourself through being behind.
Yeah.
So being able to shoot all those tens that Faith does right now,
yes,
I think is amazing. Really is.
Because you're 3 points up.
Ten.
With six to shoot in compound, and if your opponent suddenly gets a point back,
yeah,
you start thinking, oh my God, I can't miss another one.
Yeah.
And then they can get, they just chip away at you. Enrique, if you're 4-0 set points up and your opponent wins the third set, can't lose another one or a level. It's very similar.
Yeah,
the fatal arrow doesn't, in compound, one horrific arrow, as we saw this morning, can just kill your whole match.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Enrique,
I'm really happy to see that the stands are so full and packed out there.
You can kind of like forget the last three arrows, and you can't really do that in the same way when it's compound.
Here representing the USA.
2 point lead with three arrows to shoot.
Anything can happen.
Miller looks absolutely
unfazed
by the whole thing. She's very chill. Bazzichetto looks a little bit more nervous. That's the start you want, isn't it?
Yeah. Definitely.
Make your opponent think.
Nine or ten on the line.
That's a nine.
Definitely a nine.
It. Wasn't a strong shot, was it?
No.
Nine.
Bit of a let off.
Nine.
I think she expected that to be a 10.
Mm-hmm.
She looked a bit disappointed.
Oh, yeah.
Ten.
That's exactly what Faith Miller wanted. Bazzichetto, 10 to win the bronze medal.
Nine.
Oh.
We've got a shoot-off.
Oh, yeah.
And this is where everybody takes a big inhale. And we'll find out what that first arrow from Miss Bazzichetto
I don't think
scores.
That's going to be it's a 10 for Bazzichetto.
Oh, no.
If it stays no.
Line, unless it's a blind judge or
something. Coach is desperate. But if it Mel Nichols in the 10, USA box, he knows that's going to be a shoot-off.
Oh, yeah. Wait for those results.
Faith Miller just kept chipping away at that three-point lead. She wouldn't sit down. Bazzichetto just felt a bit of pressure. And this is what I said about just being able to shoot the arrow before your opponent.
It's the first individual match of the morning.
And so Miller gets to shoot first as well. I think today is going to be an advantage.
Very quickly. These archers are going to shoot a single arrow at the target, and whoever has the arrow closest to the center will win the bronze medal. If both archers shoot an X, that is an inside out inner 10, then they will have to shoot a second arrow.
So this match has been quite exciting. Elisa Bazzichetto took a three-point lead in the first three arrows over Faith Miller. Over the next four rounds, Faith Miller slowly chipped away at that lead to square it up on the very last arrow. So now we're shooting one arrow closest to the center. If both athletes shoot an inner 10 ring, we will reshoot though. So, Bazzichetto is shooting first.
Ten.
Good arrow. Strong ten. But very beatable.
Nine.
There you go.
And Elisa Bazzichetto unofficially right now is your bronze medal winner. And it's official.
Massive shot there from Bazzichetto.
Bazzichetto, Italia, winning your bronze medal.
Her arrow just in the 10, claiming the bronze medal here at the 2019 World Youth Championships at the Royal Palace in Madrid, Spain. Lena, what do you think of that match?
It was so exciting. I love a good shoot-off.
Yes. Kind of gets the crowd going and everything, doesn't it? Really
it's the
does.
Best.